So this window here has the position. Select that and then go into the properties. And then scroll down. There's the text that's displayed. The actual text variable is DI act position divided by 8,000. This motor is 10,000, so go ahead and change that to 10,000. Go into online and log in. We haven't downloaded before, so it's just saying that. You'll see in the bottom the code generation and the status bar incrementing as this downloads. I'll pause this while this is downloading. Just push play.